Police identified a Sun Prairie woman who was killed in a crash Monday night. Her name is Julie Nelson. She was 48. Investigators say Nelson and her wife, an off-duty Madison police officer, were walking on a bike path off East Main Street when they were hit by one of the two cars involved in the crash. One of the drivers has been arrested for bail jumping.